Why Galapagos snorkeling? No, I want to stand on a tortoise and take a picture of it and then get the whole world angry at me. Oh, there you go. Wower Barry. I was thinking about you. Yeah, I'd like to go, you know, diving and snorkeling at Galapagos. I want to see, like, special mutated creatures who evolve differently from everyone. You know why? Because I feel like I'm one. I evolve differently from most of the people in my school. Because I play video games. For pro gaming. Sky Temple. I'll just remove Deha. Every time. There is nothing but death under the water. People don't belong there. Stay dry. I've been underwater. I've emerged dry. I've emerged dry right after being underwater. Isn't that cool? It was when I was in my living room and someone upstairs was taking a shower. I was underwater, but I was still dry. Isn't that funny? Hello. Welcome back. I've been in Europe for 1.5 months. That one physically hurt, didn't it, Dentro? Glory to the hey Grub, can you do a Dutch tongue twister? Of course. Tong omdraaier. Oh, you meant it differently. De kat krabt de krullen van de trap.
I will not be denied.
Regar, Ragnaros, Guldan. No Sylvie, please. Could you do an Azebo impersonation, please? Actually, Azebo would be... No, I'll go Arthas. Arthas and Tyrael would be nice. Or shall I get Anub'arak? Do you have wrist support?
Greetings, of course, friend.
It's called a lower
You're
arm.
Going to pay the sub-baby child support.
You think my wrist is just floating away from my shoulder? Hello! Wrist support! Lower arm! Isn't there a song about it? The ankle stone's connected to the leg bone. It's all connected. Do you have wrist support? Hopefully I'll always have it. He means rest for keyword or mass. Oh, then why doesn't he say so? No, oops. Missed ban, but it was worth it.
I'm here to help.
What's your verdict on the new keyword? Very happy with it, Votek Math. I'm here to help. I'm not gonna go Arthas against Jaina.
For the frozen throne.
Do we want a second tank? Uh-oh. Which keyword? The ROG Claymore. Wait, why did he go Tychus? I'm not a tank. Anub'arak. Yeah, I'll try Anub'arak later. Why does he go Tychus when we have Anub'arak, Gul'dan, Rag, Rhaegar? He should get a proper tank. Something that can follow. Of course, I'm going to Burrow Charge. And when I die alone, I will ask my team why they didn't dive with me. And when they say we don't have a dive, we're a backline damage dealing team, I will whinge and rage. It's okay. I just need to play more backwards. Don't Burrow Charge in. Why did you go noob in the first place? Because they're almost all magic damage. Diablo, Draenor, and Asmodan. It's magic damage, which makes me virtually unkillable. Which makes the likelihood that I'm going to be playing a zero-death game extremely high. The only one that can touch me is Thrall. Didn't you forget Portal in KOA in 3 minutes? Hi, Lena. Cassandra will play Portal Monster for me in KOA. So, I'm fine. It's good of you to remember and to tell me here, Lena. Dumpin' magic?
Hope you're ready to raise a ruckus or two.
Of course.
I'm gonna go dumpin' magic.
As you command.
Oh crap, forgot about KOA. Damn it, Resikon. Do you still remember that game with Arthur? What, which game? On Cloud Kingdom? Sneaky Hoovy?
For the frozen throne.
Beetle spam.
What?
It's pink! It's very pink. Oh, my aim is on point today. It's really good that Anub'arak always gets a beetle when he casts a spell. So that even if you miss, there's still value.
So be it.
You know what happened? I ate too much food before I started streaming. I am grotesquely full, actually. Which makes me more than a little sluggish. But I juked that Diablo like I was born to do it! Yeah! I got no chill for people like that. Underking? Underking? What am I, obese? Underchin. I'm gonna leave. Underking, Locust Needle, Spot, Legion of Beetles. Legion of Beetles. Thinking here. Charge, range, and damage. No, I get the Under King. I like Under King. Music best. Armageddon. So
be it. Bam! Bam, baby.
How many do we see? 1, 2, 3. Okay, it's just all that. I almost got him. I'm killing him. Plating. Have I been... No. So be witness me.
Greetings, friend.
As a joke, I woke up the boss. Oh, that's a comfortable way of using the camera.
We gotta take this mercenary camp.
You have done your magic in the temples.
It's not easy to hit that burrow charge. I need to get the level 16 upgrade epicenter to make them quake with fear. Hello.
As you command.
I'll get Locust Swarm.
I will crush you.
Love.
Excellent. Still too soon.
Nice, we'll get a whole fort for free. Made a decision. I'm going for the camp. Looks like not just me is playing a zero death game.
I must retreat. Don't let it go to your head. Keep fighting.
I don't think there's even an ounce of boss risk here. There's no way they're gonna be doing it. I've never done mantid body blocking before. I guess if they don't attack you, it works. Oh my god, they're getting a lot of damage. We got triple, they got double? I thought we were losing this hard. I'm glad.
Do not resist.
My cuff sounds like I'm about to burst into laughter. Yeah, well, Bushido, I do that so that I can restrain the cuff. It's not good to freely cuff out when... Okay, a cuff is designed to remove phlegm. As soon as you get to the part of the illness where you're just cuffing because it tickles, it's better to try and restrain it, because there's many adverse health effects to cuffing. So I get the whole thing. I think we just disengaged, there really isn't that many charges left. Is Anub still meta? He just got some buffs where he got insane anti-magic sustain, Rec 69. So if you see your opponent taking two or more mages, you can. You can take him. Are you casting any more of HCC? Yes, I'm casting 13 more times. They can't touch me. I'm a Anub'arak. Okay, help. Did you see how much sustain I had? That was with, of course, with Locust Swarm, but still. Where are you going, baby cakes? Dear death is our fount of power. I'll get blood for blood. I said I'm gonna go epicenter, but I'm I'm not. I think blood for blood is better. Smells like trouble. Such wave clear.
I will crush you.
I'm keeping this fort alive even if it kills me. I need to kill the general first, actually.
I will crush you.
Looks like it will actually kill me. Okay, I'm done. So is my team, lol. If I didn't kill that wave, which took ages by the way, we would have lost the fort and more. Maybe I should have let it die anyway. They fight without me. They had to fight without me.
My tempo is magic. Find something else to fight over.
Yeah. So Pharaoh's missed. Feels rip. I have to use Locust Swarm for clear. Boss is still alive, luckily. Didn't have gold on.
My magic flows through the temple.
What the? Press the beetle. Oh yes! I just got my locust swarm off right before I died. How's reworked Rexar? Tried him yet? I tried him. He seemed pretty okay. Can we still get top? Will be hard now that I'm dead. Zero death, Ellie Giggle. Oh my god, that was my death. That was a bad one, too. Looks like we will not yet lose a keep. Boss in 2 minutes. Just clear this. Hive Master, Heart and Shield, Rewind. I'll get Rewind. They stopped it? Why? Great! Oh, the grenade missed. Man, I was polymorph for a long time. Did she have greater poly or what? Yeah, greater poly.
Getting a little dicey out here.
That was a bad fight. I got 10 seconds CC'd. Does she have force recruitment? Yeah. I really played bad that fight. I had so much more in me. Diablo messed up so bad for them. And then I did not do great at all. He charged in the middle of five of us. At least we got the camp. I have no rewind now. 15 seconds. We need to contest.
That'd be worth claiming this watchtower.
Oh, hello. Well, how did he die? Shit, man. Lost the keep.
You have done well, healer.
No light for me.
What the hell was that impel? Stand on the point, stand on the point.
I thank you.
Love your streams. Of the topic question, do you think there will ever be a Warcraft 4 or equivalent? Seems to me like that genre of games is dying.
Don't say that. You don't deserve an answer now. But yeah, honestly, I don't know. I hope so. I have no more information than you about Warcraft 4. There's three dead. We need to try, I think. End mid, yeah. Not like this, Ragnaros! Wrong way! Wow, boy, it would sure be nice if... Yeah, I thought you did.
Greetings, friend.
Nice. We won. Showing off the new Anub'arak and a level 6 Ragnaros. Gul'dan played nice. Wait, why is the arrow inside the number?
Epic.
Why don't you come out of burrow on the other side of here so you can body block them? Sometimes I will, sometimes I won't. It is more risky as well. What's the thought behind Rewind at 20 on Anub'arak? He seems like he has a very diverse 20 talent here. Yeah, Hive Master is pretty cool. It does good damage, good healing, but Rewind offers more survivability when you need it. Second, Carapace. An escape on your burrow charge after using it. Or double impale in a row. Basically, when you look at Anub'arak's kit... Sorry. When you look at Anub'arak's kit, he's got four stuns with Rewind. All in a row. There's no way you can give that up. It's way too good. Now, there is a way to give it up. Hardened Shield is amazing. I just didn't feel like I needed it this game. I practically played a zero death game. One feat at the level 19 mark, and the death at the end was because we're killing Core anyway, and I was tanking it. Now, you can use Beetles to tank the Core. It will take two Core shots. Just keep in mind that you should move off of your own Beetle because the Core does splash. So you use Carapace and you kite around the Core. Oh, that was awesome. Dampen Magic under King, Chitinous Plating with Urticating Spine synergy. I get Epicenter, but I think Blood for Blood is better. Epicenter gives you a... Instead of a 16 second cooldown on your charge, 12, 8, 4 or 0. And it's a bigger radius. But it doesn't deal more damage. So it's like it's maybe your escape, but only if you burrow into five people, four people. Why would you burrow into four people and then escape? You're not going to. You're either die in 1 second, or you'll burrow charge into them again. I mean, that's pretty cool wishful thinking. Earth living enchant? What? Anyway, that's pretty cool wishful thinking. But most likely Blood for Blood will do more, especially on a meat bag like Diablo. I gotta tell you, Anub'arak felt extremely good when the opponent's team has an Asmodan and a Jaina. Yeah, it's great against Asmodan as well, Blood for Blood. Earth Living Enchant is legit for high health team against Poke. Is it though? Is it really? For a high health team? Wait, let's read it again. Earth Living Enchant. When Chain Heal heals a hero below 50% health. It's for a low health team. No, I know what you mean. You mean high health teams that are below 50%. But I mean, that's a terrible conditional. Even if the conditional wasn't there, healing them over 5 seconds for that amount is still not amazing. But the conditional is there. What if you hit them at 51%? It doesn't do anything.
Greetings,
this
friend.
Talent would read much better if it was a set amount of healing at 100%, which would be very little. Well, actually it should be 0 at 100% because you don't need healing anyway. Well, you could pre-stack people with regen, I suppose. Anyway, the point is, if it was like a kind of inverse extra healing based on how much life there is left, the more hurt they are, the more healing over time it does. So that, yes, its primary activating function is under 50% life. Maybe it's very good when you do it at 20, but it still does a little bit at 80%. Shield.
By your will.
I must fall back for now.
34 though.
Shall be done.
I got it.